To get outside, either jog or ride a bike. It was gorgeous out.
Yeah, and you could definitely feel those noticeably cooler temperatures here in Kern County, and that was all thanks to a low pressure system that made its way onshore over Southern California. So did bring the potential for some wraparound moisture for us here in Kern County, and we are seeing that right now. So this system did bring some isolated thunderstorms over Los Angeles earlier today. That was in Santa Barbara, slowly pushing east and making its way down toward Riverside right now. But for us here in Kern County, well, if you take a look outside, could be seen some dark clouds, especially here in the valley over just to the east of Taft. Now that could be squeezing out a little bit of moisture, but the best chance to see any of that is actually going to be in our desert cities just south of Ridgecrest. We are tracking a few cells that are making their way, but that will be clearing out as we head into the early evening hours tonight. But what this system is bringing is going to be strong winds as we head into the overnight hours, especially in the western portion of the valley by Button Willow, as well as down in Taft and in Tehachapi and down into our desert communities. So looking at 29-mile-per-hour winds in Jawbone Canyon right now, but those gusts could actually be reaching up to 50 miles per hour as we head into those overnight hours until around 4-5 o'clock in the morning. We are tracking a wind advisory in this area as well as in the western portion of the valley. Taft could actually be seeing gusts reaching up to 40 miles per hour. So just make sure that you are staying safe, especially on the roadways. But due to this nice fresh air from that system, we will have another day of good air quality tomorrow here in the valley with an AQI of 41, and with slightly cooler temperatures, it's going to be feeling very nice to get outside. So as this low pressure system pushes off to our east on Tuesday, high pressure will be building just off the coast. That's going to be bringing drying conditions for your Wednesday. But then as we head into the later portion of the work week, actually tracking yet another system that will be making its way over Central California. That is going to be our best chance to see some rain here in the valley, as well as a chance for some isolated thunderstorms in our mountain and desert cities. That will be on Thursday and Friday, with the chance for those lingering showers into Saturday. Now temperatures are going to be staying below seasonal as we head into the rest of your work week. So in those low 80s on Wednesday and Thursday, but as that system pushes through for the end of the work week into the weekend, we are going to be dropping into the upper 70s, going to be feeling very nice. And then for Mother's Day, temperatures are going to be rebounding right back to the 80s. The Kern River Valley will have a high of 72 degrees tomorrow. The chance for some lingering showers as we head into the afternoon hours because of that system that made its way onshore today. Tehachapi and Fraser Park are going to be in those low 60s, upper 50s, and then cooling nice down as we head into your Thursday and Friday. Not too bad out there.
Comfortable temperatures that time of year.
Got a little worried though. It was hot for a while.
I know.
Yeah. It went back down. Just perfect.
Very.
Keep it there as long as you can.
I'm going to try.
Keep it in spring mode, please. All right. We're going to take a quick break and then we will be right back.